how long does it take for an RC car to die on a full charge?
I wanted to see if my dog would chase it, but he didn't really care for it, so I decided to just chase him instead. After 5 minutes of consecutive driving, I raced the golf cart.
3, 2, 1.
I was doing pretty good at the start. I was cooking up the sticks, but then he started to beat me. He was definitely cheating, but I'll let it slide. After 15 minutes, I ran all around the neighborhood and it still didn't die. I started to have a lot of fun. I don't know why I never did this as a kid. And then I decided to jump the car off a train, but then I think it broke.
Is it okay? Let's go! Let's go!
At 20 minutes, I ramped it off a wooden crate, a bench, and a slide.
3, 2, 1.
It still didn't die. I even had some time to bond with it. I guess you could say I was in love. Until it fell. And then I tried chasing it back, but it was just too fast. Yeah. After 25 minutes of driving the car, I decided to have some fun with it. I wanted to take advantage of every little piece of life this car had left. And once I got close to 28 minutes, this happened.
Come on, come on, come on. And there it is.
And there you have it. It took 28 minutes and 46 seconds till it died.